My name is James Schummers. I'm a research group leader at the Max Planck Florida Institute for Neuroscience in Jupiter, Florida. The big picture goal of the work in my laboratory is to understand how the cerebral cortex functions to give us visual perception, cognitive processes, and all of the other sort of magical aspects of our day-to-day life. The human brain is capable of doing things that we have yet to determine how to do in a computer. We have no idea what are the underlying principles that enable cognition, thought, perception. And if we can establish what are the underlying principles by which the brain does those things, and what are the cellular components that enable the brain to do those things, then really we will understand something that has baffled us for centuries. The Max Planck Florida Institute is really an amazing place to do science. I haven't been to a place that is so single-mindedly focused on doing research, enabling scientists to have all the resources they need to do science that might not be possible in other environments.